There's a stew.
Dear Izzy, put this locket on and follow me through the mirrors. Let's slip out tonight. Happy birthday. Thank you for the roses, Rosabelle.
That mirror seems unusual. Zoya, can you shoot at it? They say witches eat babies.
Good thing you're not a baby.
Don't worry. I'll protect you, Amadeus. fire destroyed every passing bubble, but the portals might once again aid them. Whoever lived in the house, a sinister, threatening mood hung in the air like damp mist in the swamplands. The heroic three had made their way through the traps and terrors of the strange treehouse, only to be stopped now by the most terrifying of creatures, a dragon.
Finally, a worthy adversary.
Why isn't it attacking?
Where did it go?
It was an illusion, Pontius. It wasn't real. It just looked like a dragon.
Some guard dog.
It looked frighteningly accurate. I hope we never run into whoever it was imitating.